wherever you are now.
Oh, the last remnant of her power.
Yes, to the bloodletting!
I would have prepared to thank you!
How about some friggin' divine retribution?
I think your bloodlust. Scrap to scrap. Jump to jump.
Let me miss all that money.
I knew them COV some bitches wouldn't let us leave Pandora without a fight. Well, they're gonna get it.
Dude is in. One just looks fucking.
I am invincible.
Good feeling about this.
Good cue.
Where did this pick up?
Get down there, VH. Lil needs us. I thought I'd use a Hyperium weapon. But it's working.
Your true nature!
Help her up, Vault Hunter!
Fear not. I've seen worse. Only barely, though. Commander, we should go.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. I'll be all right. Let's get to the ship.
Vault Hunter, over here! You hold on to that.
Ellie, get out of the way of fire, please.
This is bad, but now ain't the time to talk it through, amigo. We gotta get the hell out of here, and that ship is the safest place I know. VH, get on the ship. We gotta get out of here before more of them COV some bitches attack.
Give me, ooh, pistola. You gave me a pistol that sounds sexy, Jesus. Ooh, I can get more. I didn't notice. I like it. But I gotta have a variation of the same pistol all the time. Damn, that's a nice looking ship. Oh, scooter.
Lael, what the hell happened to you? Her tattoos are gone. Lilith is no longer a siren.
You're saying Tyrene stole Lil's powers? Well, let's hunt down that God Queen bitch and get him right back!
Are you crazy? I say we stay here and build a fort.
To Claptrap's point, can we really take on the Calypsos in our current state? Tyrene's after the power of the vault, and there's no one else who can stop her. We have to get there first. I may not be a siren, but I'm still a Crimson Raider. We all are.
I'm with you, Lil. Through thick and thin. You know which one's which, Strangbane.
That's what I've been saying!
Certain death it is, and I obviously won't pass up a chance to study a new vault. All right, let's get to it.
We ride! Onward to Promethea!
Hey, Lil. Bad luck to take a ship out of orbit without a name.
She's already got a name. Sanctuary. Vault Hunter, over here. Tannis isn't wrong. Tyrene is more dangerous than ever. She's got an army, the map, and my siren powers. We're gonna need all the help we can get. Claptrap, what intel do we have on Promethea?
Ah, Promethea. A shining metropolis and the home of the Atlas Corporation. It's the most technologically advanced planet in this arm of the galaxy.
Atlas, huh? We'll have to convince them to help us find the vault before the Calypsos do. Killer, plug in that astronav chip so we can set a course for Promethea. All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Brace yourselves! This baby's sporting an implosion drive. That means you gotta be real careful with it. A single miscalculation could end this adventure real quick.
Boring! I got this! Onward to Promethea!
Claptrap, wait!
So I'm floating now. How novel.
What in the hell? We got a hull breach. Pressure's falling. That's weird. I'm not showing that hull breach anymore.
That's because the only thing standing between this ship and space is my ass. My ass saved all your asses.
One sec, y'all. I'll reboot the grav generator.
My kind of flying.
Glad that's over. Damn it! The drive's busted. Nav and propulsion, too. Until we get our systems online, we're dead in the sky. Ellie, how long's that gonna take?
Keep your skinny pants on, Lil. I'm working on it.
Do what you can. Fast. Vault Hunter, go check on the rest of the crew. See if anyone needs help. Claptrap, keep your ass in that hole.
You can count on me!
They gonna introduce a diamond armor when you know I'm gonna pick the shields. Could you get away from my computer, please? I don't like you and her having a tough. What the fuck is this? Why did it? I have to squat so fucking far down to look at it? Wait, who else is on the ship? Fuck is in there? The fuck?
Is there anyone there? Hello? Follow the clinical sound of my voice.
Tanis, where are you?
Don't worry about me. I'm all right. Just staying warm. The thermal control system malfunctioned during the hull breach. You'll need to reboot it. A double lacerating jaw. Fascinating. Smells like my first day of school in here.
I ain't a real doctor, but that don't stop my meds from working.
Such curious internal organs. Well, I suppose this is technically a mic.
I have no idea what she needs to do, but give me a second, I'm looking around.
Now, I don't show the smirks to just everybody. He's paying for a new you. It's dangerous to go alone. Well,
comfortable, you know? Like a fleshy sleeping bag, although I do feel a bit viscous. Thank you for bringing my lab back to a survivable temperature. You should go see if anyone else requires assistance. I will contact you if any other devices require punching.
Missions ago.
No, I said 5 missions 3 missions ago and 3 missions 5 missions ago. Get it straight, soldier. Besides, numbers don't matter. Wars matter. You want to win this war or what?
Or what sounds good?
I don't give two turns in a Verkuvian ham sandwich what sounds good to you, soldier! You signed a contract! If you want to keep that Iron Bear unit, it's 5 more missions! Besides, I need you out there with the greenies! You quit, they die!
Ugh, fine. One more mission. Where are we going?
Darzaran Bay!
F***ing motherfucker, piece of f***ing f*** me!
Okay. Okay, whoever room this is, you best tell me before I fucking shoot that thing. Mm. Oh, he's below. Oh, this is helpful. Ain't going to Moxie's yet, but we can go to Marcus.
My wares, my beautiful implements of destruction. Vault Hunter, quick, do something.
Exactly what you expect me to do. You expect me to actually be able to do. I don't have freeze weapons in here, so that you can do.
If you don't buy it, your enemies will.
You give me a gun?
Ah, splendid.
What do you need me to do?
You know what I miss about the old country.
Another ultimate mount. Yeah, this is great. What the fuck? How's all your shit on fire, my dude? Marcus, what the fuck? Antennas, fire suppressors. Where are the fire suppressors? Oh.
Thanks,
you stupid.
But my firing range is still on fire.
You'll be okay. Better if you gave me a fucking frost weapon, my dude.
Thanks. Come on back and let's have a little chat. I appreciate the help, Vault Hunter. But don't expect a fire sale. However, you can take an SDU from your old pal Marcus. The more you can carry, the more you can buy from me. You've got two choices, buy an SDU or don't, but you definitely should. Enjoy, No refunds. Seriously. Being a mercenary is like
being a merchant.
You won't last long if you can't stay well stocked. You're gonna need more space, so buy it already. Very nice. Now, load up. Perhaps at one of my vending machines. This is one of the best SDUs money can buy. So get to buying it. Pleasure doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
Lining your pockets won't make them bulletproof, you know.
Okay.
Tell your friends, Anion.
Is this thing on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter. Have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
Oh. What the fuck?
Locked us in here.
My bladder is gonna explode.
Those doors should be working fine. Someone locked those poor bastards in before takeoff. Get them out of there, VH.
We're saved.
That robot is insane. Shut up. He said he'd punish us if we told anyone.
Claptrap, did you imprison our crew?
You mean the intergalactic intern slash slaves? Of course! I locked them all in a small room to ensure their unwavering loyalty. It's Management 101!
I'm gonna say this once. No slaves.
No slaves for a week. Got it. Recruit, since I can't use my prison cells anymore, I guess you can use one as your personal bunk. Enjoy, recruit. Maybe I'll come by and admire slash judge your room's feng shui later.
You gotta tell him no slave. Tell him.
Entropy accelerator ain't no thing. Got loads of spare parts in the cargo bay and some special gear I was saving for you.
Are you pumping iridium into that thing? That's iridium. What the fuck are you wearing? Holy.
Oh, hell. We gotta cut our losses. Cargo bay. didn't get sucked out into the icy mall space. He should have a spare entropy accelerator.
Oh my god, Earl, my god. You're still fucking alive?
I don't sell nothing to amateurs. This here's veteran gear, kid.
What you want?
An entropy accelerator.
I'm busy. Now scram!
Just hand over the entropy accelerator, Earl.
I don't see your name on the door, whatever your name is.
Hand over that part or I'm gonna twist you into a pretzel and fondue your ass.
Fair enough. I'd give it to you if you had something worth my while, but you don't! So get lost, freeloader!
Earl, it's been a day, amigo. Don't test me.
You ain't got squat. No sale!
Earl, you... Vault Hunter, he's locked in there tight. Maybe if you had some more iridium, he'd be willing to trade. Go talk to my mama at the bar. She keeps all kinds of currency around just in case.
Good. Time to get fucked up.
You look tough. We're friends now.
The name's Moxie. What's yours, sugar?
I am Flack, and your pheromones are overwhelming.
What the fuck?
Guilty as charged. Have you tried my slots? Maybe you'll get lucky.
Why am I sticky? I hate being sticky.
Well, would you look at that? You've got the magic touch. Come back anytime, sugar. I've got a few other games we could play.
All right, VH, go give that turd Blossom Earl what he wants.
Ah! Not quite right yet. Gotta practice.
I'm freaked the fuck out in here a little bit. Just a little. Jesus. This is easy to get turned around in, Jesus.
If you up in my grill, you better buy something.
Oh shit, that's a fucking wreck. Kinda digging Buckle Go.
strike your fancy. Well, I'm tired of looking at you. Scram! You can have the damn who's or what's it. Come back, never.
Well, that was a bitch and a half. Now go install that new entropy accelerator. We gotta get a move on.
Doing a lot of work for a dude who just fucking got here. Please take a shower.
Oh yeah, she's purring like a skag with a belly full of bandit. We're back online, Lil. Head to the bridge, VH. Let's get out of here.
Oh, shit.
Thought you might have just, you know. While you were gone, Troy whipped up a propaganda vid for our followers. Galaxy Premiere! Check it out. You're a star.
Rather wacky.
See what you will about those guys, but their production value is through the roof!
Ignore them. We've got work to do. Vault Hunter, let's get out of here. For real this time. Take us to Promethea.
What the fuck? We're going to... Oh my god.
Here we go.
Don't fucking move, Clap.
My ass. It's full of stars.
Well, we arrived in one piece. First. What the hell? That's a Malawan fleet.
I thought this was an Atlas planet. Something ain't right, Lil.
Looks like we aren't the only ones with their eye on Promethea.